Giovi Fiorini. The town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Allegrand partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walked directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Bohm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche, which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Bohm is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in.
Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged.
In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles.
Darkness. Gotta find a way in. Thank you. This'll come in very useful. Nothing else. That's all.
Geräusch! Thank you.
Guess I grabbed everything useful. Might make for a more stealthy entrance. Thank you. I think I've grabbed all I can.